mucho. Where should we go first, Rachel? Maybe we should try Olivia's. Great idea. Let me hold your bag. It will make it easier to shop. I'll just carry it. What's the problem? I don't want it hanging out like that. Fine. Hi, Justine. Looking for clothing options for my daughter. She has to wear a brace for her back and she's a little embarrassed about it. I think Rachel wears a size 4, except she'll need to go up a few sizes. Can I see what we're working with? Of course. So, tell me, Rachel, what's your style like?
Have one? I don't know. But I want to blend in, so...
Be right back. What do you think of this?
No.
It looks really cute on.
It looks totally different.
On Rachel. Why don't I pull out some options and bring them to the fitting room for you?
That'd be great. I'm nervous everything's gonna look bad. Thought you wanted to come to this store.
I didn't want to go to a department store.
Oh, I like my old clothes.
They're not going to fit, and you can't wear that sweatshirt to school for the rest of the year.
Why not?
Maybe I will. There you go. Thanks, Justine. We really appreciate it. No problem. I'm just gonna leave this in here. Let me know if you need me to pull out any other sizes for you. Let's take out the brace. There. This is cute, don't you think?
Yeah, maybe. The color is beautiful on you.
Looks like something you would wear. No offense. Rachel?
Sorry.
Go look at it in the big mirror. I'm not walking out dressed like this. How are you doing, Rachel?
Okay.
Come out so you can see yourself in the big mirror. Come on, Rachel. This is a winner. It's very flattering. Definitely. I think you should get this, don't you?
Sure.
We have one in a different color too. We'll get both. No, just this one.
Okay.
It's a start. I think we need to go down a size, don't you?
There's something wrong with that dress, honey. It's all lumpy in the middle.
Why don't you go over to the Gap while I finish up here and pick out a few things that you think will fit? You can try a few things on at home and I'll return anything that doesn't work. Check my phone. Serious? Dad.
Hello, Rachel. How was your day?
I don't know.
Rachel got a lot of new beautiful clothes for school, didn't you, Rachel?
Thank you for the clothes.
What did you end up getting?
Dresses.
Very nice. You like dresses. Want to show me after dinner? I don't have to start my billing right away.
They don't look good. Nothing does. Today when we were in the fitting room, this woman told me that I look lumpy in the middle. And she saw the best outfit I tried on all day.
Okay. Don't look at me.
I suggest you give it some time, Rachel. Adjustment to the brace can be difficult, but it does become manageable.
Like a freak, and there's no way I'm going to be good at soccer now, right?
But I have to wear the brace, so basically I can't really do the only thing I actually want to do, and I don't see how that will become manageable.
Thanks for supper, Mom.
First place, it makes soccer so hard.